Mic test. Mic test. Mic test. I don't know if you guys can give me or not, but mic test. I'm trying. Okay, so found a solution to me not being able to live stream the DLC. I'm trying to use this busted up laptop again to run OBS. Hopefully it doesn't crash and we can get through this reasonably. So yeah, so we got this right now. Let's go.
Has there been another change in history?
Unfortunately, yes. And we still don't know why it's happened.
We'll be looking into that. For now, we want you to go set history straight. The problem occurs in a point in history where Beerus and Champa, the gods of destruction for two universes, are holding a martial arts tournament. They have picked the five strongest warriors from their respective universes to...
That sounds pretty intense. Which side ended up winning?
Our universe, of course. What else would you expect? Goku and Vegeta put in a lot of hard work. But that history, or rather, Goku's... Well, you should see it for yourself. Go on.
I think we're fine. Don't look like it's getting overloaded. Yeah, the CPU usage and everything is going up and down, respectively. I think we're fine.
Hey, why isn't he here yet?
It isn't just Goku. Boo hasn't shown up either.
You don't think they've skipped out on them, do you? Ridiculous. I don't know Boo, but Art would never...
That's true. He's been looking forward to this more than anyone else.
Well, we can't keep waiting or the start time will be delayed. Now...
Without Goku?
Oh, it'll be fine. After all... Monica, the strongest fighter in U7, right?
What?
Very well. Let's be off then.
Isn't Goku here?
Ah, where in the world could he have run off to?
This must be the result of that change in history.
Knowing him, he might have just forgotten.
Him simply forgetting wouldn't have history. Anyway, we need Goku for the tournament, so go see if you can find him.
No, forget about him. Damn. He didn't fight in the original timeline anyway.
I'm not messing that up.
He didn't?
You go and help with the fight against Universe 6.
If Universe 7 doesn't win the match, the history will be dramatically altered. You need to take Goku's place and end Universe 7's victory.
I mean, I'm just saying, like, wouldn't that still mess time up? What the hell do I know? I'm not a time traveler.
For the first round, we have Bo. His opponent will be Piccolo.
What are you doing? Don't interfere with the fight. Do you want me to destroy you?
Take it easy now. I personally chose this person to help out the Universe 17.
Not sure how I feel about a recommendation from the Supreme Kai of Time.
You're bringing in outside help? No one told me about this!
What do you care? It was 3-5 in your favor anyway. What's the matter? You afraid you'll lose if we add someone?
Nonsense! We won't be beaten!
Then it's settled.
What about the exam? If you can't pass the exam, you're ineligible. It's part of the rules.
Yeah, that's right!
All right, then. It's time for our fighter to take the exam.
Be grateful we're letting you take it at all. We're not going to hold the match for long, though.
It's a quiet start, with both fighters watching the...
Oh, yes. There were exams, weren't there?
Come on! You were here, weren't you? At least try to remember.
You can't expect me to remember every little detail, can
you?
Ozo! We're only 1,000 years apart!
Could you maybe keep it down? Or should I shut off my...
Oh, I'm sorry. Do you...
50 points? That should...
I certainly hope so.
This is a real upset! None of Piccolo's attacks, but Tamo appears to be absorbing every blow without flinching!
Hey, are you feeling all right? No careless mistakes now. Oh, did you remember to write your name?
Come on now, take it easy, old man.
You pass.
Next up, Piccolo will face the next fight.
Seems the new fighter passed.
What?
You have such a short temper. You're going in after Piccolo. So... Goku!
Oh my! Goku!
Lord Beerus! We found Goku!
Hey, what's the big idea?
Sorry about that! I thought the event was on a different day!
It was over at King Kai's place.
Whatever. Just come with me.
Like I said, every participant has to pass the exam to participate. I don't have to explain this every time, do I?
Goku, you have to take an exam first.
Huh? Give me a break! All these new fighters! Are you cheating?
What's the problem? This makes it 5-5. That's a fair fight. Are you afraid of a fair fight?
Well, of course I... Hey, how about this? Let's speed things up by doing tag matches instead.
Just what are you plotting here? Fine, I'll bite. You partner up with Piccolo.
Excellent, Kaba! Get out here! You and Frost are a team!
Got it!
Finally, we get somewhere.
Frost is yours.
I see you're my opponent. I must say your power intrigues me to know you. I would like to suggest you about your homeland sometime. It is most unfortunate that you need some boots. This is a martial arts tournament after all. I trust that in the end we will be able to shape us as we look back on this meeting fondly.
Huh. It looks like treason. But your behavior couldn't be more different.
Strategy with this. I had everything mapped out. So much skipping.
take care of that. Frost is yours.
I see your mind. I must say your power is easy to know. Have you learned to do anything about the Omnus? It is most important for the rules of all. This is a large question, after all. I trust that in the end you will be able to show you how to work back on this future.
He looks like Frieza, but his behavior couldn't be more different.
Hey, Rev, Frost is cheating!
He's hiding something with me to let him go. No!
You're right! Frost is the five in the rules!
Why? You're the hero who risked his life to save strangers from space pirates. Why did you cheat?
Oh, that's simply Frost's true nature. He is secretly the leader of the notorious space pirates, after all.
Profit from the
beginning. What an ingenious business plan. So,
I guess you're not so different from Frieza after all.
Hey, Frieza! You're not just going to let Frost talk with this complication. So I'm not going to drop into the dirt.
What's the matter? Got more than that.
If that's their last fighter, I've got nothing to worry about.
And now, Universe 6's final fighter, the infamous Hit!
Piccolo, tag out! Let me take care of Kaba.
All right. That's enough for me.
So you're my opponent. Let's fight.
This is it, huh? He hasn't shown any of his real skills, has he?
Indeed. He is the most powerful hitman in the universe.
I wonder how strong he is when he goes all out.
Wow! He sure is a huge universe!
And go Super Saiyan!
I can't do that. Please, teach me how to transform! To save my family back home on planet Sadala!
You beg for favors from your opponent in the middle of a tournament? You dare call yourself a Saiyan!
That attack is so bad.
remember, killing will get me disqualified.
If you give up now, I'll kill you!
Very well. I'll end this right. But after the turn, I'll destroy and exhaust myself. I'll slaughter you and everyone you care about.
My home planet. Out of this. Won't hurt Sadala. You will not hurt my family.
The first step to becoming a superstar. Test yourself against that. Well, it's time for me to move on to my new.
Horrible things to stir up these feelings in me.
Fight with everything I have!
You look like that Piccolo fellow from before. Are you from the same planet?
Apparently, Trumper called him a rust bucket turd. He lost his will to fight and went home. He's a muscle man, after all, and they can be quite sensitive. They crumple up the slightest insult.
You gotta be kidding. Well, whatever. It's one less you have to worry about.
What's up? I know you've got more than...
From all the excitement. So, it looks like it's down to just you and me now. Our appearances may be somewhat similar, but I am sure you cannot fight like me. Looks like I'm being underestimated.
Monica has to go last. Why? Is it really that important for Monica to be the last fighter?
You'll be super disappointed
now. Let me worry about that.
What the hell's happening? His power level went up here. Marvelous!
He's grown stronger. Even in this short time, he's actually grown stronger.
Journey into infinity.
That. I'm doing my best to improve so that I can fight against Lord Beerus, but here goes.
Sensing me.
Of course not.
Yeah! Just a big ball and victory is ours!
Next, we lose. After all your meddling, I'm going to destroy the time.
Die!
humiliating.
From all the excitement. So, it looks like it's down to just you and me now. Our appearances may be somewhat similar, but I am sure you cannot fight like me. Looks like I'm being underestimated here.
Goku, gotta get in there and fight. Monika has to go last.
Why? Is it really that important for Monika to be the last fighter?
Of course it is. You save the best for last. It keeps things exciting.
But they're down to the last fighter! It would be super disappointing if it ended now.
Let me worry about that. Wait! What the hell's happening? His power level went up even further!
He's growing stronger. Even in this short time, he's actually grown stronger!
Time skip was unbeatable. Very well. If you grow stronger, then I too shall grow stronger along with you. Well then, I would like to see how far you can follow me on my journey into infinity.
Well, that's too bad. I was doing my best to improve so that I could fight against Lord Beerus. Here goes. A Kaioken. Safe.
He wanted to use that on me.
You've got a tinge of fear I'm sensing in you.
Of course.
It isn't over yet. Yeah!
big war and victory is ours!
That's it. If we lose after all your meddling, I'm going to destroy the Time Nest for good.
No! We can't wait! Just calm down.
What's the matter? I know you've...
Out of the ring!
Hey! What are you doing? Do you want me?
Barbaris, please! Just wait a little longer!
You again? This is getting ridiculous!
Explain a few things.
But our work here is done, so we're going home. The rest is up to you all.
That can wait. We're about to win.
Well, it's a little too late now, isn't it?
What is this? Beerus! Are you upset? Feeling a little angry?
Lord Beerus, just take a deep breath.
Thanks for your help. That we...
Well then, that's a nuisance.
You should watch what you say.
Because that nuisance is a friend of mine, and you're not being very nice.
Oh. You two seem pretty tight.
Yes, we are.
Great work! Everything is returned back to normal.
I didn't expect Goku to jump in there, but it seems we've restored the timeline. Universe 7 side ended up winning the fight after we left.
But wow! Those Universe 6 fighters were pretty scary, weren't they?
Still, having a tournament like that with people from all over is pretty fun, don't you think? We should hold a tournament of our own and bring fighters from all over time.
You fool! What in the world are you thinking?
What would... Party pooper?
Who's a party pooper?
I don't know. Did that mission seem a bit strange to you two? Goku was gone, but just as we fixed that, he showed up and... Everything went crazy. It's almost like someone planned for all of that to happen. It's my imagination. We'll be right back.
We have my... Greetings.
On another mission.
I see. All right, then.
This would be a bad time to run into more trouble like we did before.
This time, the change involves a piece of history closely connected to Trunks. The world had finally found peace after being ravaged by the androids, when it was beset by a terrible tragedy.
Just stay calm and keep an eye out.
What's going on? Move!
It's the end for you, Trunks.
See the problem. This Trunks should have used his time machine to go back and get help from Goku and the other. But that man showed up and destroyed the machine before Trunks could use it, changing history.
He gags. Time travel again? I certainly can't approve of that.
Unlike our method of time correction, that time machine actually creates more timelines. Still, Trunks going into the past is part of the correct timeline. So we have no choice but to protect it.
You did see the face of the guy who attacked Trunks, right? His name is Goku Black. He looks just like Goku, but his heart couldn't be more different. He's wiped out gods and humans from every universe. He's a truly terrifying foe, to say the least.
But there is no need to panic. You won't be alone out there. Since Trunks is away, we've arranged for a different partner to help you. You'll head into the future and make sure Trunks goes back in that time machine. And you'll just wait where Trunks should show up in the past to meet with Goku. Goku Black will then go back in time chasing after Trunks.
Your mission this time is to stop Goku Black before he changes history.
Good luck, both of you. And please keep Trunks safe.
Do you see anything yet? Goku Black should be arriving there any minute.
Finally! Goku Black is moving! Are you all set?
Show me what you've got.
Of course.
Black! How did you get here?
The same way you did. Seems like we took the same route, didn't we? Perhaps. But I don't know. You called me the king.
He's gone and fired. Please, if you want more gold, we can find anywhere you can stop.
You
need to wear him down enough that he won't be able to pursue you.
By the way, who are you? Did you come with Trunks from the future? You didn't happen to bring Tommy back from Namek so we could restore the Dragon Ball, did you? Because that would be really cool.
Darn it!
Splendid. This thing will make us stronger.
You're kind of starting to creep me out.
This is terrible! I never imagined Black would destroy the time machine!
Hey, Trunks! Who is that? One of your friends from the future?
Huh?
Welcome back! Great job out there!
both of you did very well today.
The time machine ended up totaled, but, well, that's what happened in the proper timeline, so...
Yeah, the correction was a success. Oh dear, there's been another change in history.
Are you sure?
The point in time is after the time machine was repaired. This is when Trunks took Goku and the others into the future.
It's the future timeline where Zamasu showed up. You should know something about him. The foe you face is Zamasu. He was once an apprentice Supreme Kai. When he noticed how much power Goku has, he used the Super Dragon Balls to switch bodies with Goku, and then he became Goku Black. And if that isn't enough, he teamed up with Zamasu from Trunks' timeline so they could work together to rid the universe of humanity. He may have only been an apprentice, but I still don't like sending you guys to deal with us gods' mistakes. But you're all we have. So please, stop Zamasu for us.
Think of this color. Is it not beautiful? If I were to give it a name, that's so Super Rosé. Super Saiyan Rosé Goku Black. I have finally made Goku's power entirely my own. You should feel honored, Goku. For now, you shall achieve the zenith of beauty. Of course, my eloquence would be lost on the crude ears of mortals. Why do I even bother? My beauty, indeed, my very being towers above all things. The whole universe!
Yeah, this guy's definitely a real creep.
My timeline is acting up again. I knew there was something familiar about you.
What wonderful force!
Shut the hell up and listen! I'm the one you're fighting here!
Oh, you still don't understand. Your voice is long over. You should learn how to call it once. You are only a warm-up.
What did you just say?
Wait, wait. On second thought, Warmoth is too strong. You're more of an appetizer. An exquisite appetizer.
A vegetable.
Father!
Now it is time to relish the main course. Each grand heads.
That's a good. I will no longer suffer your irresponsible act. Did you forget our deal? I.
That's him! That Zamasu!
Zamasu, Goku, and the others! You two, do what you can to stop Black!
Goku and Trunks were lucky enough to get away, and Mai came to rescue Vegeta. Well, looks like that little bit of history is patched up.
Find an opening and come on back. Just remember that they have time rings.
What's the matter?
They got away.
It doesn't matter. They'll be back. And when they do, we'll finish them.
And what about our other problem?
That will require some patient thought. There's no sense in rushing when you're dealing with time travel.
I suppose you're right.
Oh, welcome back. I'm glad to see you're all right.
You did great. I wish I could tell you to go rest up, but...
Bad news. It looks like there's been yet another change in history which has cropped up.
I would imagine that Zamasu and Goku Black are behind this change as well.
Well, I hate to break it to you, but you'll be in store for more hard fighting. Just...
Thank you.
Greetings.
There you are.
Your next timeline destination is when Goku and the others return to the future. We can't...
Zamasu and Goku Black haven't disappeared, and the situation looks grim. In the proper timeline, Goku and the others managed to survive to come up with a plan to defeat Zamasu and Black.
It'll be pretty tricky to get away from Zamasu and Black this time around, now that they're this powerful. Anyway, just do your best to keep Zamasu and Goku Black busy.
This doesn't look good. Black and Zamasu both have that strange energy. Goku and Vegeta are...
Oh, no! They've been defeated already?
Don't worry. Your partner can take care of rescuing Goku and Vegeta.
You can go and fuck now to hold them on Goku, Black, and Zamasu.
We shall cleanse it and bring beauty back to this world.
That, of course, is our zero mortal plan.
What the hell are you talking about? All you're doing is senseless slaughter!
Oh, really? You see, I would argue that your sins are far more severe than ours.
Sins?
How many times?
We know what you've done. A mere human breaking one of the gods' taboos again and again.
Trunks, you saved Goku's life, even though he was supposed to die of a heart virus. Tisk, tisk. He died as he was fated. I would never have to seek out this world.
The one who created this world is you. Don't you see, Trunks? It is nothing less than human trials.
I only wanted to save everyone.
Time is the realm of the gods alone. The only thing awaiting one is back to that one. I'm listening, human.
Get up!
It's good to have you back. Both of you did really well.
With your correction, history is back on track. Sorry it was so hectic. What can we do about Zamasu, though? How could he think up something so terrible as this zero mortal plan? I'm telling you, kids these days, they take a crazy idea and really run with it.
Oh no, again?
Oh, don't tell me there's more changes.
The time anomaly is in the final battle against Zamasu.
All right, I'll be tagging along for this one. I won't let Zamasu get away with this. I'll sit him down and give him an earful.
Think for a minute, old man. You think a stern lecture will actually turn him around? Just think about what would happen if your actions got in the way of our good patrollers.
But I could.
Don't worry, old man. I'm sure they'll give Zamasu a few good licks for you, too.
Fine, then. Well?
The enemy has split up, so we'll split up to fight them, too. You'll face Zamasu. And you can fight Goku Black.
Unexpected chance. Now I can finally have my revenge on you.
I don't know who this guy is,
but he doesn't seem to like you very much, does he? You look so similar, but you still quarrel.
Why can't you manage?
Really would be a service to the universe.
Hey, you look just like me too.
Don't be absurd. You're a mortal and I am a god.
Rules are different.
Well then, I guess I'll take this opportunity to tear down the number of similar faces.
Huh? What's the problem, Kakarot? I think I just dropped something.
Goku has dropped the weapon for calling Santa out of the idiot! Zamasu has used the dragon bones to become immortal! Santa was our only hope! He's the only one who has the power to stop him now!
Pay attention! This isn't the time to worry about that!
I guess you're right. Forget it.
You're strong. Too strong for just you. But I'm not the only one you should be worried about.
What?
Anyway!
like you're rather unpopular. I shall show you the ultimate apex.
The tippy top! Crap! Move it! I don't have time to deal with you!
Yeah!
What's the matter?
Seems like things turned out okay over there.
That's not exactly right. The truth is, I'll tell you about.
We have no choice. Playtime is over. For continuing to ignorantly blaspheme the gods, these mortals shall witness true divine power.
So, the time is ripe, then?
Hearken, mortals! Kneel before our Radiant.
I am justice given forth.
Now, veteran of global consciousness and immortal and supremely powerful god, Summerson!
I can feel it. Two powers merge together in my one body. My body is merged with power of immortality. This power that fills me is the rapture.
Yes! This is true justice!
Protect Bulma and Mai!
Yes!
Hey, Rodan! Do you have something to tell me?
What I was going to say, that whole Goku's watch the money and all set out.
Are you kidding me?
Listen well, for I am the son that lights this world. And that light shall be known as justice. I, Zamasu, am the wisdom, the law, and the power of the universe. Be gone from where my light shines. The Zero Mortal Plan starts today. It will be complete when all remaining life has been extinguished. The perfect world shall begin.
What are you saying? Your head is swollen enough, Zamasu! I'll bring it back down to size!
The time has come to close the earth and wash everything away. The world of God is at
hand.
It isn't over yet!
God incapable of wiping out evil is worthless!
Zamasu is immortal, but Black isn't. The balance between his soul and his body is collapsing. But we only have one hope against Zamasu. Goku and Vegeta need to fuse into Vegito.
This is the final battle! This focused on you,
but
for the
last
it is complete!
It fucking knows it's you two! Goodbye!
I know very well who you I had destroyed your gods. But my work was complete. Tell your masters when I am done.
Humiliating.
Justice giving form. I am the world. Now venerate the most noble, most splendid, immortal, and supremely powerful god, Zamasu!
Consume the power, merge it together in my one body. A body with limitless power and immortality. This power that fills me, it is rational.
It isn't over
yet. Yes. This is true justice.
Seize his power. Trunks, protect Bulma and mine. Yes.
Hey, oh man. Didn't you have something to tell me?
Right. What I was going to say. That fool Goku dropped the button to call Sayo.
Are you kidding me?
Listen well. For I am the sun that lights this world. And that light shall be known as justice. I, Zamasu, am the wisdom, the law, and the power of the universe. Be gone from where my light shines. The zero mortal plan starts my blade. Will be complete when all remaining light has been extinguished. The perfect world shall be yours.
You're insane! I'll bring it back down to size!
Mortal. The time has come to open the earth and wash everything away. Rejoice, for the world of God is at hand.
Wow! I don't have the slightest clue what he's talking about.
My work wasn't complete.
Tell your masters this. When I am done with you, you are
between Vegeta and Kakarot. Call me Vegito. Now, let's settle this.
That's more like it. History is almost back where it used to be.
humiliating. Will you pay attention for 1 second?
I am justice given form. I am the world. Now venerate the most noble, most splendid, immortal, and supremely powerful god, Zamasu!
I can feel it.
Two powers merging together in my one body. A body with limitless power and immortality. This power that fills me, it is rapture. Rapture. Yes, this is
justice! Seize his power! Drunk, protect Balmer and mine! Yes!
Hey, old man! Didn't you ever think this?
Right! What I was going to say, that fool Goku dropped the button to call Zeno!
Are you kidding me?
Listen well, for I am the sun that lights this world. And that light shall be known as justice. I, Zamasu, have the wisdom, the law, and the power of the universe. Be gone from where my light shines. The Zero Mortal Plan starts today. It will be complete when all remaining life has been extinguished. Perfect world begins.
What are you saying?
Your head is swollen enough, Zamasu! I'll bring it back down to size!
Foolish mortal. The time has come to open the earth and wash everything away. Rejoice, for the world of God.
I don't have the slightest clue what he's talking
about. It isn't over yet! It isn't over yet!
Thank you.
Justice! Seize his power! Fuck! my words. Tell you now, when I am done.
inside that fused body of yours, there's a Saiyan named Boaz.
That's a very wish. You are a monument to the failure of God who created that house. Indeed, by becoming one, I take sin and the failure of the God into myself.
So, where will you go for aid now?
The past, the future, or to those who circumvent time?
I fought to protect everyone. I've survived because they helped me. That's what we do. Help each other live. That's what it means to be human. This light is the energy of every living thing on the planet.
It's for you, son. Of you. That so-called time controller is entirely powerless before divine justice!
Please, everyone, give me just a little more power!
Scorn of God? You would burn justice?
To hell with your justice! You don't deserve it!
Recover! This can't be!
We help. A debt like that.
Hmm? Thanks for the...
Welcome.
You have my thanks for stopping Zatu's rampage. I never once would have thought he'd notice us. I'm telling you, no matter what universe, time rings have brought nothing but trouble. Still, the rift in time that Zamasu caused brought villains from all over history who wanted to do harm to us. But that same time rift brought good power, too. Power that we desperately needed. Now that's what I call a twist. But why do you suppose everyone went through time to help Trunks?
All of them must have sensed his powerful desire to defend the integrity of the future, or so I would guess.
That sounds about right.
Oh, welcome back. Was your delivery successful?
Well, what's that? What is it this time?
Zamasu!
He came all the way to the Time Mist!
Spying from behind the curtain, were you? Did you enjoy the show? Do you think yourselves about the dog?
You must be tired, coming all the way out, the edge of the universe. But it doesn't matter how much you've struggled. The fact that you disappeared is a part of history.
What?
We have friends. Time patrollers. Don't underestimate them.
What's that? What's happening now?
Hey, pay attention. I had our friend here find the button for calling Zeno that Goku lost and deliver it to him. Once we got the button into Goku's hands, he called up Zeno, who then erased Zamasu. And you were thinking all this time that we just had to eliminate Zamasu, weren't you?
I must confess.
Oh, you silly old man. I thought you were going to sit him down and give him an earful. At least that's what you told me.
Well, smarty Kai, how was I supposed to make him sit down like that?
Sheesh. You have an excuse for everything, too. Trunks.
I noticed during the previous fight, you were out correcting history, weren't you? You were cleaning up after my crime of changing history again.
Listen, this is important. It's true that meddling with history is a grave crime. But the problems you've caused are far outweighed by the good you've done. If it weren't for your courage, the Time Nest would have been destroyed a long time ago. So, you can stop brooding, okay?
You certainly have gone above and beyond the call of duty for us. The Supreme Kai of Time and I thank you.
So, Trunks, is this job rough for you?
Huh?
While you may have done something to the original timeline that was terribly wrong, I just don't feel that it's right to keep you indentured to us forever because of it.
Supreme Kai of Time, I appreciate your kindness. But I really do enjoy my work here. I have good friends, and I've grown partial to this world.
We're glad to hear it.
Yes, very glad. To be honest, we would be in real trouble if Trunks were to leave the Time Patrol. I was pretty certain he'd stay with us for sure, but...
Of all the...
You heard him, though. He asked to stay here and work with us. It's written in the book of the beginning and end. There's no taking it back now.
You know, I can't say no to you, Supreme Kai of Time.
Glad to have you aboard.
Greetings.
Greetings.